everyone, welcome to our channel Tech World. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the jewelry shop in the Bijnidas vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for the vendors and the customers, and this application helps two vendors. First, open the Bijnidas vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you have not account, so click on create your account, and next fill your details, first your name. And next email. And next your phone number. Automatically your OTP sent to this number. Write this OTP. And next you have to create your strong password. And next click on register. After registration, you come on the dashboard of the screen. In this screen, they have three categories. First one is toll tax listing, and second one is vehicle listing, and third one is service listing. For open the jewelry shop, you have to click on store listing. And next, you have to fill the all details. First, your shop name. And next, your shop category. You have to select your shop category. I select jewelry. And next, location of the shop. You have to select. And next, you have to select your state. And next, city. And next, area. And next, address. And next, you have to select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First category is Aadhaar card. And next, trade license. And next, FSSI license. If you have not this license, so you have to update your phone bill or current bill. And next, you have to add your store photos. Like this. More than one, you can add the store photos. And next, click on register. Explore. And this is the main screen of this application. In this screen, they have 5 columns. You can see all orders, pending orders, and which is your confirm orders and which is your delivered order. And you can see the total products of your store by the clicking of total products. And you can see the in membership pending dates for recharge. And you can press the bell icon, you got the notification, like this notification. And you share the application link also by the clicking of share. You can share the application link. And next, click on 3 horizontal lines. In this screen, they have asked your inactive bar. If you are present in your store, then this bar will be in active. If you are holiday of your store, click on inactive. And next, you have to set your profile setting. Click on profile setting. And you can see your name, your email, and your phone number. And you have to choose delivery or pickup. More jewelry shops are selecting pickup option. That's why I take the pickup option. And next, you can add or edit the store photos in this way. This is the complete profile setting. And next, add product. I will show you how to adding the product in this application. First, your product name. Next, category, gold. And next, original price. And next, discount price. And next, unit. All products having only one unit, that's why I can return one. stock is, how much stock is there in your store, and next, you have to add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo, and next click on add product. Another one time I will show you how to add the product in this application. First click on add product, next product name, and next category gold, and next original price, and next discount price, and next unit, one stock, and next description, and you have to check. And next, sorry, the bangles comes in grams unit, that's why I written. You can write this, the gold comes in grams unit. And next you have to add your product photo like this. More than one, you can add the product photo. Next click on add product. This is a simple way of adding the product in this application. Next, OK. And you can edit the product by the clicking of edit. Edit. You can edit the product. I edit the discount price. And next click on edit product. And okay, and you can delete the product by the clicking of delete, and you also edit the product in the main screen, edit product option. Click on this option, and next you can edit the product. And next is orders. You can see your all orders, and which is your pending orders, and which is your confirm orders, and which is your delivered orders. You can see all your orders of your store. And next, rating and reviews. You can see your store rating and review of the customer, you can see in this bar. And next, you have to subscribe your store in the subscription. First month is free. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, the all packs are available, like 30 days for 90 days and 180 days, 365 days. You want to select and click on pay now. First month is free. Click on pay now. And next, you have to select your banking, which is your card or UPI or net banking or wallet. I choose wallet. Free recharge, pay. And next, OTP have to return. Or simply I write this, and next verify. Your action is completed. Your payment is successfully done. You can see your total days and remaining days. This is the complete procedure of open the store and adding the product in the BigMeters vendor application. Now I will show you how to customer give the order. First, open the BigMeters customer application. By using this application, the customer gives the order to your store. First open. After open this application, it comes on the screen. And next, you have to click on view all. After view all, I select your category. I choose jewelry. And click on view store. If you want to order any product, so click on add. And OK. This will be goes to the cart. Click on cart. And next, you can see your product price and click on checkout. And next, select address. Okay, continue. Okay, this is the simple way of customer doing this procedure. And next, I will show you how it will becomes in BigVidas vendor application. Let's see. Open the BigVidas vendor application and click on orders. You can see your orders. Like this, you can see all orders. You can see location by the clicking of location. You can see the location of the customer in this way. You can see. And next, you accept this order. This will be goes to the confirm orders. Confirm orders. You can see your order and you can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now. And you can complete this order. The order is completed. Done. This is the simple way of open the store, adding the product and seeing your all orders in the BigVidas vendor application. For more stores registration and vehicle registration and workers registration, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously and like and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much.